Let's find ways to get out of our way. Don't find the rules to why we can't do things. Let's find the ways that we can.
Right now, our first priority is restoring back transit service to pre-pandemic levels so we get more service out on the street by this fall. Also, want to focus on leading with equity in everything we do, from service to the projects to how we invest in housing. And then third, I'm focused on preparing us for the Olympic and Paralympic Games, making sure that we have a world-class experience for both our residents of LA County and all the world visitors that we'll have.
Soy la presidente del condado de Los Ángeles, los supervisores, y hoy también la primera mujer de color que está en este puesto. Me da bastante gusto, me siento muy orgulloso, muy honorable también para ver cómo podemos ayudar a nuestras comunidades que están tan impactados por parte de la pandemia y también haciendo cosas buenas para las personas que usen la transportación.
One of the opportunities is to highlight the importance of people and the work they do in keeping LA County moving. I have been inspired by the tireless efforts of our workforce and the need to make sure that they get the support they need to provide quality, safe service every day out there.